Wow, what a fun and exciting first ever virtually awesome Taekwondo United National Competition. 83 divisions of awesome competition videos from board breaking and traditional to weapons and freestyle forms. It was so great to see so many of you participating and challenging yourself to be your very best. Here's a message from our grandmasters, masters, and school owners from all over the country who watched and judged this year's video entries.
I am so proud of all of you for your dedication to training and competing during these unprecedented times.
I especially liked the scenery and creativity of the videos.
We enjoyed seeing so many of you we have missed these past months.
Hey guys, I can tell how much hard work you put into your video submissions. It was really evident in the quality martial arts that I saw video after video.
I had so much fun watching all the videos. I must have watched some of them 20 times. They were so impressive, not to mention super entertaining.
We should do this every year. It's a great way to compete, and it's accessible to everyone.
I was impressed by the involvement of the entire family and all the instructors who helped with the videos. It was great to see all the competitors.
It is important for you to challenge yourself through competition. It teaches you to set goals and be your best.
We look forward to March, Dallas, Texas, where we can all meet again and participate live and in person.
Well, boys and girls, train hard, say your prayers, and eat your vitamins. Because what you're going to do when Taekwondo Mania runs wild on you? Woo!